Okay. I want to continue, but just I have 5 minutes. As Abraham asked me to tell you, because I want to go to Beit Furik to say hi to my brother-in-law. He recently released from prison after 2 years. So I will go with my family. And if there is another time, we can make another interview with the prisoners who released. I want to say for all the prisoners, free for all the prisoners. To continue with Abu Ahmad. أبو أحمد طيب لما رجعتوا هون وقعدتوا في المخيم شو عملتوا؟ شو سويتوا؟ عملتوا دو؟
قبل ما نقعد من المخيم هجرنا على اللد. بعد ما هجموا على اللد وقتلوا جميع اللي في الجامع.
They had gone from Yazur to Lid city. They stayed in Lid mosque. The Zionists came. Hagana, Shteren, and something like this, who were a criminal, they came and killed a lot of people inside the mosque. He had seen this by his eyes, and his father told him they had killed a lot of people inside the mosque, Lid mosque. Then they went from Lid city to Deir Ghassani near Ramallah.
بعديها كتر ما في ناس خارج ما لقينا مكانات ننام فيها في البيوت.
They didn't find any place to sleep for him and all his the families, not just for him.
نمنا تحت الزيتون.
They took the earth, the soil and the soil there. Placed their bed to sleep and under the olive trees.
قعدنا بيجي 3 أشهر تحت الزيتون.
They spent 3 months. Under the olive trees in the Ghassana.
عاملين كيس أو حصير على الداير.
They put like carpets like this to put to protect themselves just.
بعديها شكت الدنيا علينا.
When it began raining.
جينا مشي لنابلس.
They came from Deir Ghassana, from Ramallah to Nablus here. It is far away from Deir Ghassana to Nablus. By walking?
ماشي.
By walking, on their feet, the foot, they came.
نعم. جينا هنا ما لقينا مكان مسكن فيه طبعاً.
We didn't find any place here in Nablus to live in.
ما لقينا ولا مكان لا في جوامع ولا في بيوت ولا في محلات.
Never in mosques and churches and the houses because not because the people didn't want them. No, never. Because all the mosques, all the places full of the refugees who came from our area 1948.
طلعنا على الجبل الشمالي.
They went to the north mountain here in Nablus.
سكننا بالكهف.
They lived in a cave. You can see it, Abraham. A cave in North Mountain here. Until now, the cave is. You can find it.
نمنا هذيك أول ليلة.
We slept there for the first night.
صبحنا كلنا مقرصين هالقد الحبة عليه واحد من الأرض من ال.
But there were a lot of insects and a lot of illness and their bodies is not good at that time.
صباحية شلحونا لما جبلنا إمنا وليسونا جبل الطينة وليسونا بالطين كله. مشان نروح هذا الأرض كان هيك قالوا البني آدم أطري شيء شو
This is the first time I heard this. Get out the bones on their bodies because of the insects. من اللي عملكم هيك؟
الأرض.
من اللي عملكم الطين؟
أمي وستي و.
Their grandmothers and fathers. They made mud, and put the mud all on their bodies like this. All the bodies that the illness from the insects maybe went away. But it was a good treatment for our ancestors. Yeah.
طلعوا على الجبل جابوا حطب وولعوا جوا المغارة أو الكهف.
and that they light fire inside the cave, that all the insects go out from the cave.
يجي أربع ساعات. لا ولعوا. لا أول شيء ولعوا مشان يقتلوا كل الحشرات.
They put fires inside the cave that the insects will throw out away. Okay. Then بعدين رحت على المخيم عندهم.
بعدين سكننا سنتين.
They spent 2 years in that cave. Then they went to Balata and put the tent and began the life of refugees.
طبعا كان بوعة وكان حياية وكان عقارب وكان وكان.
أكيد له حشرات. بعدين عشت في المخيم حطيت الخيام.
بعديها كنا نيجي نعبي مية من هون. ترى في عين البلد هاي.
To get their water from the mountain, they walked a long way to take the water and to go to the mountain. It was very hard life for them and the kids.
أربعة بقينا نتحمم من 15 لتر مية.
And they all the time, not all the day or weekly, even not weekly, they can make shower or a bath because there is no water and very miserable. بعدين انتقلت على بلاطة.
بعدين ننزلون على مخيم العين.
And then they took them to Al-Ain refugees.
سلمونا خيام.
And they gave them tents.
بس للنوم.
Just for sleeping.
بالليل اللي بده يقوم على الحمام لازم ينبه ثلاثة مشان لا يروح على الحمام.
If you want to go to the bathroom or to do what your necessary, you have to bath women, men, children like this to walk like this on them. Until you can go from tent to another, from tent to another, to an open area. There were no bathrooms.
نعم. بعدين لما تشت الدنيا طول الليل وإحنا صارنين انكتم لأنه بهيروا علينا الشوادر وكانوا ينقطوا مية علينا طول الليل.
And it was very miserable in winter.
What did the United Nations Refugee Works Association do for them?
بهذاك الزمان أعطتنا الخيام. وهاي اللي عملت لنا اياه يعني بذاك الزمان
just they gave them at that time just they gave them tents and little of food.
ما كانش حمامات كانوا بالليل البنات يروحوا ضلوا يصيروا 7-8-10
it was very hard for women especially women
يروحوا بعيد على الحمامات
it was very hard for women to go outside.
بعديها اجت الامم المتحده
Then the United Nations came.
أو الأنروا أو الأنرا الأنروا.
أنروا
الأنروا. الأنروا أعطونا أواعي ويعطونا كنادر كل بريتين زي بعض.
They gave them food. They gave them clothes. But it is not good for them because they were like they were live in shelters, just in shelters, not in a place. It's not good.
واللي يعني يعطونا بوكاج اللي عنده أولاد يعطوا أواعي نسوان واللي عنده أواعي نسوان
and the clothes were indifferent not for the sizes something like this to wear your sister t-shirt or something like this I want to finish
thank you very much for your testimony and I think that the people in the West should be very serious and pay attention to what you have been saying.
كلك شكرا كثير لك انت رائع جدا وصمودك هو رائع جدا شو بتحكي كلمة مختصرة؟
مختصرة سأحكي شعر بعنوان دقيقة واحدة بعنوان غدا سنعود رح ترجمه لي اياها.
He will say some poems about the name of it. Tomorrow we will return back.
خلعت على ملاعبها شبابي وأحلامي على خضر الروابي درجت على التراب ومن نفسي عبير الخالدين من التراب أيسألني الصحابة ألا لقاء وهل من عودة بعد الغياب نعم غدا سنعود.
Yeah, he says something very important and good.
One more thing. Does he have a message to make for the people who live in the Western countries.
بحكي للناس اللي برا اتقوا ربكم احنا شعب فلسطيني مهجر وهذا الشعب الفلسطيني صاحب حق.
We are Palestinian refugees but we have our rights here in Palestine.
الظلم مش منيح.
not to put all of your efforts with to condition Israel, not with us.
الظلم بولد انفجار.
It, what you have done with the others, it will make explosion here in Palestine. Take care.
تركيا.
Turkish.
كانت أقوى دولة في العالم وأكبر دولة في العالم.
Turkish was the strongest state all over the world.
الآن أصبحت دولة صغيرة.
Now is like any other state.
ولذلك لا يبقى إلا وجه الله.
So believe on God, and it is our rights. Don't make anything. Just look at us. We are Palestinian, and it's our rights.
يلا باي باي. شكرا. يلا باي باي.
جن أخوي كحيل. بديش أغير.
شكرا. Okay, this is Abraham Weisfeld bringing you a documentary Truth here in Nablus, Palestine.